Actress Priyanti Chopra, who is back from a Dream Team tour to the US, says she likes to perform in front of a camera as well as the audience. Asked what is tougher, performing live or on screen, Priyanti told INS that both have their own things. What you perform in front of the camera will last forever. There are many challenges to that, but live you have only one shot and you can't make mistakes. There are challenges in both and I enjoy both equally. There is a high in performing live and also there is an excitement in performing in front of the camera. Talking about the tour, where Priyanti performed with Karan Johar, rapper Badshah, actress Varun Dhawan, Siddharth Malhotra, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Alia Bhatt and Katrina Kaif, she said, "We all bonded so well, so much so that at the end of the tour, we were hugging each other and missing each other so much. We keep talking to each other now. So it has been a very wholesome experience, unlike any other work experience I have had." On the acting front, Priyanti is currently busy working with actor Ayushmann Khurrana for the film Meri Pyari Bindu. Honest Report.